Zachary at NASA camp. NASA provides a wonderful camp for kids, free of charge, but you have to be chosen to be in it.
Where is it? This is Zachary's robot. Let me get a picture of you with it. Which school?
Brooklyn Prophet Charter School, middle school.
Oh, okay.
Virtual gears.
This is a flight simulator?
Yeah, I need to let it load. Is the...
And often they choose from a lottery of kids who have higher than average test scores in math. Zachary was privileged to be given a week at NASA camp, where you are given the opportunity of simulating a lot of NASA situations.
Houston, we have a problem. The probe is on its way to the comet. It will be landing on the comet shortly. We have several situations. This is a simulation of the interior of the International Space Station. Zachary is not on the space station right now. He is down in mission control, and we'll catch up with him later.
What, PM812?
This is the space station. We got a problem with the probe profile. It is now exiting. You copy? Roger, we copy. Space station, this is mission control. We are ready to receive. Over. Mission control, this is the space station. The message for the bot one team is... Bottle has 75 milliliters. Bottle 4 has 110.
It's over. Space station. Impact hole. There are too many impact
holes. Man, did you hear that?
There are too many impact
holes. Space station. This is mission control. I have a message for the LS1 team. Over.
Mission control.
This is mission control. They are working with the International Space Station and a probe to stop a comet from hitting the Earth. Zachary is bot one.
The spacecraft.
Sending. What? All messages.
Oh. Space Station, this is mission control. I have a message from the bot two team. Over.
We got a problem with the probe profile. It is now negative.
Space Station, this is mission control.
You copy.
The message for the bot 2 team. Emergency. Test panel 1 is in.
Roger, we copy.
In the
space station. Help her out, help her out.
In the space station. In the space station.
The micrometeorite shower.
And now, as it must to all things, let it be blessed by Star Wars. Cue the music.
The jubilation you are hearing is due to the fact that they prevented a comet from hitting the Earth at the very last second. And that is why, music.
Guys, give yourself a big round of applause!
They saved the Earth from a comet.
Space camp, I'm glad you got to see a little bit of it. We're going to have some more time for you to see it also. Someone's glasses, probably you guys. There you go. All right. So, you're going to have some time.
I'm the one that's staying for the arm marshal.
This is the Aeronautics space station. We got a problem with the probe's profile. It is now negative. Repeat, negative. Do you copy? Copy that. You copy?
Roger, we copy.